Why do you have photos of naked women in our living room?
Not all of them are naked. Some didn't follow instructions and sent me pictures in their underwear. It's kind of hard to cast you in the lead role of the Untitled Vagina Project if I can't even see your vagina.
You're making a movie?
Who's making a movie?
No one's making a movie. It's a scam to get women to send me beaver shots.
Let me see. Oh!
She followed the instructions to the letter.
Hey, gang, get in here. We got a new mystery.
No, what is it?
Called DZ. What the hell kind of mystery is that?
Michael, that's a phone message.
Oh, DZ. I can't believe you let that guy be your agent. He's a parasite.
You're a parasite.
Now, Young, that is no way to talk to a casting director who is about to offer you the role of the best friend in the Untitled Vagina Project. You don't have to submit a photo of your vagina.
Why?
I don't want to see it.
DZ? What's up, fool?
Hey, Mike, what's up? Listen, I got you something.
What you got?
You got any mysteries going on this week?
No, DZ. We're just chilling. I think Pigeon's working on a movie or something. I heard him saying something about a movie. I'm going to put him on the phone with you and he'll tell you. Hey, it's DZ. Tell him about the movie.
Oh, hello, DZ. Hey, how's the shithead business going?
Suck my Pigeon.
Now tell me about this movie of yours. You got any part in it for Mike?
Oh, no. Unfortunately, there will be no part in it for Mike, DZ, because there's no movie.
Oh, you think Mike can't act in a movie? He's been in big movies. You ever heard of The Hangover?
No, I've never heard of The Hangover.
Bull Pigeon. You better put Mike in your movie. He lets you live in his house.
Yeah. Okay, well, I gotta go, DZ, because I don't want to talk to you anymore.
So what's up, DZ? What you got for me?